And you know her from Bridge to Terabithia and Good Witch. Please welcome Bailee Madison and Martin Henderson. Wow, I'm so glad you guys came in.
Us too.
Bailee, we've seen you grow up here.
That video of
me with the pigtails. It's weird for us, Bailee.
It's weird for me. It's crazy.
It was pigtails.
I'm going to bring the pigtails
back. Oh, look at that.
Do that.
Look at you.
I still do like the head, the nod.
You know? Maybe 10 years old?
I think I was 10. Yeah. I think I was probably there for like Cowgirls and Angels. It was the first thing. Yeah. I know. Thanks for all the support all these years. It's so cool.
It's great to see you and doing a horror movie on top of that. And Martin, we remember you from Grey's Anatomy. We remember you from a lot of things, specifically from Grey's Anatomy, when you took over after Patrick Dempsey. And then you left. Is there ever a chance you'll come back?
I mean, it's open-ended,
right.
You know, it's definitely, my character didn't die, so, and Shonda and I have talked about working together again, whether it's on that or not, you know, we'll wait and see, but, you know, there's always a chance.
Yeah. Look, that's so cool.
What was cool?
Like the clip that they showed.
Oh, I missed that.
Yeah, okay. It was a good clip.
You know what's really cute is they actually really got into character because it's father and daughter in The Strangers Pray at Night, right? And then backstage, somebody said something and he was like, this is my daughter, you're talking in front of my daughter,
yeah.
Right?
So
like,
funny.
Well, it was an inappropriate question.
Right. It didn't happen here.
It didn't happen here.
Right.
You all are very, very
you guys
respectful.
Are all very
Thank
lovely.
Tell us about this movie. It's really beautifully shot. I love the way it looks. Tell us about what the plot is.
Well, I had nothing to do with how it was shot. But I'm glad you appreciate that. And
right.
I, too, I think what something I loved about the movie is just the style and the way in which, you know, and also the music has a big part of that, too. Anyone who grew up in the 80s, I think they're going to really enjoy that.
Well, this
and
is scary. This
yeah,
guy chasing
it is.
Oh, the whole movie's really scary.
So the movie is based off of, there was a film called The Strangers that came out 10 years ago with Liv Tyler and Scott Speedman. It became like a cult classic. Mm-hmm. So now 10 years later, we're bringing it back with The Strangers Pray at Night. A whole new set of family. Anyone who did see the first will, I think, hopefully love this one. But for generations like mine who didn't get to appreciate the first, this is kind of their world. But it's a family of four, and they hear three knocks at the door, and they have to fight to stay alive.
Wow.
Okay, you set up that clip so perfectly. Let's take a look.
Hello, Karen. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Mom! Mom! Mom!
What do you want? Hello? Hello?
Mom!
Can you hear me? I need to report a murder. Hello? Can anyone hear me?
No, just generally speaking, I find that if someone has a knife, it's better to remove yourself from the situation.
Run.
Right, instead of sitting there.
We ran!
Okay.
There was no back door. That was the problem.
There's no way to run.
And
here's the thing. If you're anything like me, genuinely, if something bad happens, I freeze.
Right.
But what I will say, something that I love about this movie, I think it's so important, anyone that goes in to see it, I think it truly does break down a lot of the horror cliches that sometimes people are trapped in. You have two females who are in there fighting as hard as they can, a dad, a son who are giving all that they have. I mean, this family really does fight back. So there's no moment where you're like, you idiot.
Right.
It's like the audience is fighting so hard.
Yeah. Thank you so much. And Bailee actually went to a screening last night and said people were cheering and like going crazy. They love
it. Good sign.
So thank you guys so much for coming in, Bailee and Martin.
Thank you
for
having us.
Thank you guys.
The Strangers Pray at Night is out in theaters now. Mm. So excited.
Yeah, shoulder thing. I always do that when I'm excited. It's my shoulder move.
Oh, yeah.
The Strangers.
That's Frank's move as well.
He does the robot.